We are here at our experimental host station at Elende, Cameroon, where we used to test the efficacy of vector control tools. You know, malaria is still very endemic in Africa and particularly in Cameroon. So in our experimental host station, we used to test the efficacy of products recommended by WHO because the fight against malaria still remains on the use of bed nets or other insecticides impregnated products. So, because resistance have been developed to pyrethroids, which is one of the insecticides recommended by WHO, to mitigate the problem, we have a new insecticide that we call Chlorfenapyr that WHO want to put on the market. And we publish an important article in Scientific Reports where we show that some of the mosquitoes transmitting malaria, particularly Anopheles gambiae, is already developing signs of resistance to this product. So we collected mosquitoes across Africa, including Uganda, Malawi, Ghana, and Cameroon. In Cameroon, we collected in Kolondom, Mangum, and many other locations. And we noticed that in comparison to Anopheles funestus, Anopheles gambiae from all these sites is presenting a sign of reduced susceptibility, which called to more attention. And what we want to do now is to go further and see what is causing that resistance in Anopheles gambiae, and also see if the new control tools that we call Interceptor G2, which is impregnated with Chlorfenapyr, will be efficient against all these malaria vectors, particularly on the Anopheles gambiae.
CRID, Center for Research in Infectious Diseases.